Heather, thank you. New at 11, the Senate passed a bill that would keep the South Shore line from shutting down at the end of the year. It delays a mandate for railroads to put new safety technology in place for at least 3 years. Indiana Senators Dan Coats and Joe Donnelly supported the bill. It now heads to the president. Most railroads weren't expected to meet the deadline to install the positive train control.